cute and they're really pretty. Then we've got little fishes. Some of them are real. And these guys are stuck on the glass. Got some scorpions in here. It's kind of hard to see with the light on. They're emperor scorpions. And we've got more fish in here. All different little colors. That one's almost like a goldfish to spider. This guy, look at him. He's kind of crazy. Where are you going? And then this one is my favorite color. Hey, little fishy. That's my favorite color. And we have this tank here.
I've lost. I have a YouTube and I've lost. I've probably seen where.
So should I touch one? Yeah, this aquarium is like really interactive, so you can interact with lots of animals, or yeah, like, you know, aquatic creatures. That would be really bad if I dropped my phone in this water. I feel like you guys that are haters would love that. You would be like, that's so funny. Oh, are you gonna put your head in your shell?
He's Tim.
His name's Tim.
No, he's Tim. His name is Soros.
Soros?
Uh-huh.
That's a cool name. Like the dinosaur?
Yeah.
He's still there. There's not a label. I think it's just a really big iguana or lizard.
He's sleeping.
Look at that tail. That tail is so long. He's a pirate. Yeah, he's like zonked out and he's so tired. This guy too. You gonna touch him? My mom's afraid to touch him. She thinks that he's gonna like bite her. I touched him. I don't think she's touching him. Oh, he's gonna bite you.
Scary.
Look at those googly eyes. He's like moving them around. I don't even know how that song goes, but it's not the small one. He's looking all around. He's like, who are all these people in here? Why are they looking at me? I just want to sleep. This is that yellow snake, like Britney Spears called in her music video for Toxic. That was named Banana. Mm-hmm. He's chill. He's just playing there being a snake. He likes being a snake, I think.
I'm going to have a staring contest.
He's going to have a staring contest with a snake.
Max, snakes do not have eyes.
He moves. Bella, he moves.
Snakes don't have eyes.
He's so sneaky that you just can't tell.
They don't have eyelids.
So it's
just like, oh, it's stays open?
Yeah. Wow.
They don't have
eyes. Come on.
How do
you
know so much? You're smart.
I love it. I used to be in 10th grade. I'm going to 4th grade. Oh, wow. Are you excited? Come on. Well enough. The wind and my phone. Drop it in the water. Oh, he's so slimy.
Oh,
they want to be pet.
What's been our favorite part about SeaQuest so far? Shout it out. What's our favorite part, Ben? The birds. That's the correct answer, right? She said the birds. There isn't a wrong answer, but there definitely is a wrong. Nice big wave. Good. Blue wave again. Good boy. There we go. So take a look at how Xerxes is eating that, right? Whoa, it's right. You'll be able to crack it right open, right? It's pretty impressive. So the next trick I ought to teach Xerxes is how to do is how to sweep, right? So we can take care of all this stuff that mess after it's done. After that, he can learn how to do my taxes and a couple other things, right?
Well, this is the end of the aquarium. They haven't added much more stuff, but I don't know. They might expand it. I guess we'll see. Anyway, what was your favorite part of the aquarium that I showed you? And what would you most like to do out of every interactive thing that I showed you? Leave that in the comments below and I'll be reading. I love you all. Bye. I guess that wasn't actually the end of the aquarium. I've been here before, but they added stuff on since I went here last. I feel like the sharks aren't as friendly as the stingray. Like they don't want to be cut as much.
Stingray right there.
Oh, it's a little one. So that was the actual end of the aquarium. What do you guys think? Leave in the comments below and I'll be reading. What was your favorite thing? Like what would you like most like to do? What is your favorite sea animal? And yeah, just leave your thoughts in the comments below and I'll be reading. Love you all. Bye.